Tonight is going to be very cold, so I've added some hay to this egg box where the chickens rest for the night. To make it a little bit comfortable. So it's going to be at least -2 or -3. I've added some Vaseline to the crumbs, as you can see, to avoid the little babies here. These are silver laced beyond daughter. We thought it's separate originally, but now we know that it's not.